So lankybox just got banned on TikTok, and I'm happy about it, not gonna lie. So this was kinda surprising and people were talking about it all over the internet basically. And lankybox, I just wanna say, go cry.
This is my message to you.